Hello everyone, welcome to Andy Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing some of the creepiest items in the Warren's Occult Museum. Ed and Lorraine Warren were some of the most legendary paranormal investigators of all time, with the married couple forming their own society, the New England Society for Psychic Research, and investigating some of the most terrifying hauntings of all time, including the Amityville hauntings, the Perron family hauntings, and the Enfield poltergeist case. In addition to investigating hauntings, the Warrens also kept their own occult museum, with the collection containing some of the most disturbing and creepy objects of all time. A brick from Borley Rectory. The Warren's Occult Museum holds some of the most haunted and cursed objects in the world, many of which were commandeered by the Warrens from their travel to haunted locations from across the globe. One object of particular significance is a brick from the Borley Rectory, a building that is said to be haunted building in the United Kingdom. Though it's just an unassuming brick, the fact that it came from such a cursed location is more than enough to scare anyone.
Mysteriously,
The Perron Family Music Box. The original, The Conjuring, was one of the best haunted movies of the last decade that arguably spawned both a franchise and a newfound interest in old-school horror. Inspired by the classic horror movies, the film helped to bring the Perron family haunting into the mainstream under James Wan's steady directorship. One of the spookiest elements of the movie was the music box, which was always threatening a scare whenever it appeared on screen. The box itself is safely tucked away in the Warren's Museum and has since become synonymous with the films. The Toy Monkey. This toy monkey actually appeared in the Conjuring universe, with the toy getting its biggest appearance to date in the spin-off movie Annabelle Comes Home. While there is already something unnerving about this particular toy monkey, its unleashed power is very scary. It is said that the monkey is possessed by a demon and enjoys stalking its victims before eventually murdering them. A Shadow Doll. While Annabelle looks less threatening in real life than in horror movie appearances, the shadow doll manages to capture Annabelle's terrifying cinematic design. The shadow doll is a nightmarish object that makes even Chucky look like something you would want to cuddle. While Annabelle is said to have attacked and scratched people, the shadow doll is said to have the terrifying power of entering someone's dream and killing them while they are sleeping. The Real Annabelle. One of the most famous haunted dolls of all time, Annabelle is imprisoned in a holy box at the Warren's Museum, keeping the evil doll from wreaking havoc. While the real doll doesn't look as terrifying as the doll from the movie, it still has an unnerving presence about it. Admittedly, the doll did not do everything it was shown to do in the movies, but the fact that the Warrens thought it prudent to keep the doll locked away in a holy box shows just how much they feared whatever is lying inside it. So what do you think about these things? Do share your thoughts in the comment section. Thank you so much.